Oh god.
Shit. Tell my girlfriend I love her. Tell my, even though I don't have on my.
Shut up and go.
Ow! Ow! Hey Ryan, I see you, bitch.
Fuck. Hi, Ryan. Fuck, mommy.
Go.
Mommy.
What the fuck? I got killed by a taco truck.
I sent a taco truck to kill you.
Well, fuck you, Mr. Avocados from Mexico.
All right, good.
Yeah, Ryan's totally not recording. He's just talking.
Yeah, no.
Oh, sorry.
Actually, no, no, that helps. That helps. That helps. See, look, you died and I didn't. Haha. Pretty sure Matthew died as well. Actually, yeah, I'm pretty positive that Matthew. Oh, crap.
Literally, I was holding trigger, and then as soon as I hit trigger to drop my last tear gas, my character fucking punched Ryan in the face.
That's a panto! That's a panto!
No, Ryan, no, no, no. I see your ass!
Ah! Okay, I made it, I made it.
How is Ryan still making it? Fuck him!
No!
Ryan, yes, the plane got him! No! I just saw that panto!
I saw that panto.
I literally saw Ryan go downhill, then a fucking panto full on hit my head.
Fuckers.
Ow! Getting crushed by plane!
Thank you, Ryan. Thank you. I love you. No, I love you. You sacrificed yourself for me.
It never fucking ends.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi, Caleb. I need help. thanks for showing me. I'm not supposed to go. Well, I went anyway and died. Wait, I'm alive? That's it. No!
No?
Good, boys. That's one vehicle.
Congratulations. Fucking
delivered un vehicle.
On the vehicle!
Delivered a vehicle.
Oh, this a vehicle, Rufy!
Exploding? It's ridiculous. Oh, Panto, please!
No, 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 no.
Hi, Ryan.
Hi, Caleb. We keep meeting up like this.
I know.
I just died. I just died.
Fuck it, I'm going! No! Oh my god! No, no, no. Oh, come on. Come on. Yeah! Damn it, I got killed by another plane.
I got hit by a fucking goddamn panto in a plane.
Fuck it, I'm going. I'm going. I'm not going. I'm not going!
Shit.
This isn't okay!
Shit.
No!
Shit. That panto fucking drifted into my ass.
Go! No! Well, my efforts were in vain. Thanks for telling me, game.
I forgot about this.
Oh no.
I forgot about the fucking random place we spawn at the end.
Oh yeah.
Replay.
We could replay or we could do a new whole game mode. I know exactly.
Let's do a new game mode.
Yeah, I fucking tried to join like multiple times.
Matthew,
and it's not
join, you lazy ass.
Fuck you, it's not letting me through.
What do you mean it's not letting you through?
I fucking keep on accepting the invite, it's not going through.
Is your passport up to date?
What? Fuck
did
you.
Did you download a car?
No, what the fuck?
Cause you wouldn't download a car, would you?
No.
Well then restart your GTA maybe. Or
fuck
try
that.
To
fuck
go
that.
To, then go to Grand Theft Auto 5 story mode.
Go to Grand Theft Auto.
Ryan's gonna fucking put an eternity later. I want you to bet.
I'm gonna fucking do it just because you said that.
One eternity later.
So much longer later that they had to hire a new narrator to replace the old one.
Yep.
It was new. It was this moment that he knew.
River name.
Fucking finally! Jesus Christ, Matthew!
Shut the fuck up. I love you. I'm liking the beat.
Oh god.
I know, right?
Oh no, not Caleb and Matthew's foot porn.
What?
And that's a lot of lag.
Wait, where's Ryan?
Holy
what are you doing?
Fuck, what is that?
Yeah, this is where
I can still actually control some of the crates and barriers.
This is where
This is impossible!
Yeah. Some of the crates and barriers.
This is where
This is impossible!
I'm
Oh no! What am I getting myself into here? No, that's a door! Oh crap, oh fuck, oh shit, oh fuck. Huh. Okay.
Caleb.
No!
Shoot me.
The last,
yes.
The last car. The last fucking car. Well,
no,
y'all
oh,
have
fuck.
Fun.
Charlie dropping crates. He's dropping crates already.
Oh, I dropped a shit ton of crates.
Fuck. You fuck.
There goes Matthew. Fuck.
You can jump off.
Yes, yeah. I win.
Caleb.
God damn it.
High five. High five, Caleb.
High five!
Dude, my game is glitching so hard.
Oh god, that's a lot of damage. I see those Meriwether boxes. Oh no. Oh no!
Oh, yeah.
The doors!
Trust me, we're dropping everything.
Oh fuck, oh god, oh shit. No!
There we go. Shoot me, Caleb! Shoot me if you're there.
No, not the Meriwether boxes. Wait, I can just go up here.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
I just realized a major flaw with the fucking Meriwether boxes. I survived all that, by the way.
You know what this means, Matthew? We're gonna have to try to survive and hit him with flare guns.
I'm fucking scared. I'm scared.
Oh,
shit, no!
I saw that! Oh my god, I saw that.
Wait, we can hide right here. Ryan's on a major already. We can just hide right here,
no,
down here.
No, you really can't hide from me. Haha! The tank!
Hit him with the flare!
Caleb, hide. Take cover. I'm scared.
Well, I'm Matthew.
I'm so scared. Fuck!
Yes, the only man to ever get the satisfaction of killing someone with a fucking tank.
Yeah, because your bitch ass is gonna fucking jump off again like a pussy.
No, I actually fell off. I didn't fucking realize. Lamar Davis invites a loke up into his crib and then says the N-word while having a yee-yee-ass haircut, ASMR, not clickbait. Well, Caleb, you certainly got me.
There.
Of course, if I were telling you the truth, you would have got me.
So,
I dodged him. I'm fine.
Fuck.
Now the only thing he can do is sit there and wait. Or shoot flares at me. That's the only fucking thing.
Oh, hi, Caleb, I see you. Ha ha! I hit ya!
Caleb, you're burning.
I'm burning.
Caleb, get in the tent. Get in the tent.
It's fine. It's fine.
Shoot him. Do your job.
There you go. Congratulations.
Good job.
You fucking missed the one shot.
I know, I missed one shot, but fucking you got me. I'll give you that. I was actually about to die. Thank you.
Get a popsicle,
Ryan, you almost had. If Ryan would have killed me, I would have freaked the fuck out. I'd be like, how the fuck? How the fuck did you fucking get me?
Oh my god.
Matthew, you dick.
Oh no. Oh fuck. Oh god, oh shit! No!
Yes!
This fucking door hit me!
Good job, I'm proud of you.
Yes!
Oh my god.
I'm proud of you.
Oh my god.
Wait, I only died like twice!
Bullshit!
We only had two rounds on the fucking... Oh wait, Ryan killed me with a tank. That's three times.
Yeah, dumbass!
Wait, but what's the fourth time? What the fuck? I died twice.
When we first died. Remember?
I died twice running, and
what
then
the fuck
once
is
in the tank.